It's time to feed the fish. Jaguar, bloodworms. Does have a big mouth. People pointed that out, Scott, but yeah, it does. But it'll pick up the bits now. Anyway, flower horn. Alright, flower horn. Bloodworms again. Had bug bites earlier on. Showing up. Albino Oscar sulking just because I turned the light on. Put the bloodworms in there. I wonder if it'll show any interest. Probably not. It's a temperamental twat, I tell you that. Like the big tigers, they don't care. They don't care. Stand back, see if it comes out of its sulk. So tuck it there. And it will go around picking up the bits that spat everywhere. So, you know, just a very temperamental bastard, it really is. But anyway, thank you for watching, and I shall see you in the next one.